Hello, friends. This was originally a Sacred Harp song, song number 496 in the Denson book, if you have it. Words were written by Marjorie, Bennett in 1810. Music was by B.F. White in 1869. It was originally arranged for four-part vocal harmony and no instruments. Last year I rearranged it for single vocal and auto harp. Let's see if it works. Convinced as a sinner to Jesus I come, informed by the gospel for such there is room. Overwhelmed with the sorrows for sin I will cry, lead me to the rock that is higher than I, higher than I, higher than I. Lead me to the rock that is higher than I. When sorely afflicted, ready to faint, before my Redeemer I'll spread my complaint. Mid storms and distresses my soul shall rely on Jesus, the rock that is higher than I, higher than I, higher than I. Lead me to the rock that is higher than I. 'Tis there with the chosen of Jesus I long to dwell in eternally, join in the song and praising and blessing the angels on high. It's Jesus, the rock that is higher than I, higher than I, higher than I. Lead me to the rock that is higher than I, higher than I, higher than I. Lead me to the rock that is higher than I, higher than I, higher than I. Lead me to the rock that is higher than I. Thank you, everyone. Have a good night and a pleasant tomorrow.